Good morning, children. Welcome back to the social session. Children, for the past few days, we have been discussing about the election process in India. We have seen various terminology involved with the elections in the country. The voting mechanism we have seen, the EVMs we have seen, ballot box, ballot paper, returning officer, presiding officer, polling agent, what is a general election, what is a by-election, what is a midterm election, which party is called as a national party, which party is called as a regional party. So what is model code of conduct, what should be done and what should not be done by the ruling party and by the candidates who are contesting. So we have seen about various things involved in the election process in the country. That is the Election Commission of India conducts and supervises the elections in the country. Today, we shall see the modern reforms or the changes which have occurred into the process of elections. Have you heard about NOTA, children? NOTA. Have you ever heard this one? NOTA, N-O-T-A. Kabhi sune iske baare mein? Iske baare mein kabhi sune? NOTA bole to, none of the above. bolte isko. None of the above hai. सर नन ऑफ द एबो कौन सा है सर हमारे मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस में देखते हैं बोले तो अभी देखो ये है ईवीएम ईवीएम में क्या रहती जो जो कैंडिडेट्स इलेक्शंस में पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे उन लोगों का नाम और सिंबल रहते हैं सर ये है सीरियल नंबर ये है उसका नाम और ये है उसका सिंबल और ये है बटन जिधर हम दबाना चाहिए उसका बटन है नाउ These all candidates along with this, the last option will be NOTA है आपको कोई पसंद नहीं है अरे सभी लोग worst people खड़े हो गए सभी rowdy cheaters खड़े हो गए ओके अरे कैसे भी हम किसी को भी डालना है चॉइस नहीं है हाँ क्या करेंगे किसी अच्छे rowdy cheater को डालते क्या नहीं नहीं यू हैव एन ऑप्शन कॉल्ड एज NOTA NOTA को डाल सकते आप बोले तो You are not satisfied with all the people who are contesting in the election. None of the above bolte isko. Isko kab introduce kare the? After the judgment given by the Supreme Court in 2013, in the case of People's Union of Civil Liberties, NOTA was introduced. And the Supreme Court stated that NOTA is a part of freedom of expression. And NOTA was first introduced in the Delhi elections as an option in the state assembly elections held in Delhi, Mizoram, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh in 2013. बोले तो NOTA कब implementation को आया? वो Supreme Court judgment के बाद में 2013 में जो elections हुआ था, state assembly elections दिल्ली, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Mizoram को हुआ था, वो elections में NOTA को पहली बार introduce करे. उसके बाद जो चुनाव हुआ था, it was 2014 general election होने दो, 2019 general election होने दो, ये पूरा elections में तो NOTA था. और यू कैन पीपल ऑल्सो हैव वोटेड फॉर NOTA एंड इवन दो इट डज नॉट अफेक्ट आइदर द विनिंग आर डिफीट ऑफ द लूजिंग कैपेबिलिटी ऑफ द कैंडिडेट बट द हाइएस्ट नंबर ऑफ वोट्स आर पोल्ड फॉर NOTA द कैंडिडेट हु सिक्योर्स द सेकेंड पोजिशन विल बी डिक्लेयर्ड एज ए विनर अगर देखो सर NOTA को अगर ज़्यादा वोट्स आया समझो हमारे पास लेट अस इमेजिन सम 30,000 वोट्स है ये 30,000 वोट्स में ओके एक को जो है 8,000 वोट आया और एक को 5,000 वोट आया ओके और एक को 5,000 वोट आया लेट अस इमेजिन एक को 10,000 वोट आया हाउ मनी 20, 28 और एक 2,000 वोट आया और ये 10,000 वोट जो है वो NOTA को मिला फिर विनर कौन है सर विनर कौन है सर अगर NOTA गेट्स मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द सीट्स then the second highest person will be declared as a winner okay bole to 8000 vote jisko mila tha usko winner banate that mean NOTA will not affect the winning and losing of a candidate jisko second place mein aate usko winner banate so this is how the NOTA will have an impact apart from that there are many other things which have been introduced as a part of the election reforms in the country and one such is the recently introduced one called as what do we call the VAT PPVAT that is nothing but a paper verified audit trial जब हम दबाते ये बटन को दबाते ये बटन दबाने के बाद हम क्या सोच रहे ये कैंडिडेट को वोट डाला बोल के सोच रहे So there are many confusion among the political parties whether it is really the vote is casted to this person or because of the technical problem it is going to any other person. इसीलिए क्या करें इसको VVPAT बोल के और एक मशीन रहती बाजू में वो स्लिप जनरेट करके किसको डाले वो दिखती उसमें. ओके आप प्रेस करते हैं इसे वो स्लिप निकलती प्रिंट आउट आके वो बॉक्स में गिर जाती. दैट इज कॉल्ड एज वोटर वेरीफाइड पेपर एडिट ट्रायल VVPATs. These VVPATs are being utilized by the election commission in order to bring transparency also into the elections. So this is how the elections are being conducted. Our jo log our elections staff jo hai polling staff jo hai wo log fir kidhar dalte jar voting usko postal ballot dete postal ballot do din pehle hi usko postal ballot dete and they will cast their vote through the post. They'll seal the vote and they'll send it to the returning officer and the returning officer will get it counted during the election counting time. So postal ballot jo hai wo election staff use kar lete. This is about the election mechanism and election process in the country. With this we have completed the unit called as election process in India. So if you have any more reforms to be introduced in the elections you can also add. Thank you children.